Welcome home, everyone. We are talking about affordable housing while living in America, and we know these rents are through the roof, sky high. And that's why I've created this community, trying to reduce and prevent homelessness one person at a time, starting with us right here, okay? So all I ask you guys to do to support the channel is just to like the video, because when you like the video, it will share to other people who need this information. Today, we're going to talk about three states. We're going to talk about Illinois, what is opening up there. We're going to talk about Albuquerque, New Mexico, and we're going to talk about North Carolina, okay? All I ask you to do is just share the video. So if you guys are willing to move to these states or already living in these states rather, or if you know someone living in these states or willing to move to these states, just pass the information along. Also, I want to talk about and give you another resource of a sister that's in the field. She has a YouTube channel. Her channel is called Affordable Housing Waiting Room, and I want you guys to check her out because she gives you a lot of support, guidelines, and tips while you wait on your Section 8 Housing Choice vouchers, okay? She works in the field daily, so she will give you guidelines and tips, and I, as the resource, will give you what's open. I'm also here to support as well. All right, so let's get started. What's open is Cook County. They have a Section 8 project-based voucher, and they have this voucher. It is for senior apartments only. Okay, guys, it's going to open up on July the 29th, 2024. So you guys have some time. All right. And it will stay open until August 1st, 2024. So Freedom Village Senior Apartments in Cook County, Illinois, open July 29th, 2024 until August 1st, 2024. Let's see what they are looking for our seniors. If you know any seniors, please pass this along. It looks like the units that are available is Summit Senior Villas, Sunrise Apartments, Scattered Sites, Riverdale, Summit Senior Building, Phase 1. Okay? All right. So this is an open waiting list for 1 and 2 bedroom project-based vouchers at Freedom Village Senior Housing Community, located at 935 Maple Avenue in Homewood, Illinois. 60430 is the zip code. All right. The program is for rental assistance where the resident pays 30% of his or her income toward the rent. To be eligible for the 1 and 2 bedroom units, you must be the head of household, co-head, or spouse. One of them must be at least 62 years of age. Additionally, the applicant's household income may not exceed the very low limits, 50% AMI, which is as follows: $39,250 for a one-person household, $44,850 for a two-person household, $50,450 for a three-person household, and $56,050 for a four-person household. The waiting list will be open, as I said, July 29th. It will start at 10 a.m. All you have to do to apply is go to the website, and that is thehacc.org, okay? They are only placing 150 applicants for the 1 bedroom units and 75 applicants on a wait list for 2 bedroom units, guys. So you guys want to go ahead and get that. All right, moving on to our next state. What we have available is Albuquerque Housing Authority, New Mexico Section 8 waiting list. Okay, the Albuquerque Housing Authority waiting list opened on July 15, 2024, and it will remain open until August the 15th, 2024, guys. What's available there for the public housing is veranda, Shellwood City View, Sunset Gardens, 60th Street Northwest, Morris, Pennsylvania Copper, Fifth and Fruit, what a name, and Harper, Lafayette, La Plata, Gibson, and Constitution. Some names over there, I tell you. All right, let's see if we have anything for Section 8 Housing Choice Voucher for New Mexico. Let's keep our fingers crossed. Yes, so the waiting list for the Housing Choice Voucher is also open until August the 15th, 2024. Also, for Santa Fe, New Mexico, it is open, the Section 8 Housing Choice Voucher, until December 4th, 2024, guys. Clovis Housing and Redevelopment Agency, Section 8 Housing Choice Voucher, open until further notice for New Mexico. Truth or Consequences Housing Authority, Housing Choice Voucher, open until further notice. Housing Authority, the City of Tucumcari, Section 8 Housing Choice Voucher, open until further notice. And as I said, the County of Santa Fe, open until further notice. Western Regional Housing Authority, Section 8 Housing Choice Voucher, open until further notice. San Miguel, Miguel County, open until further notice. Okay, and we already said Albuquerque is open until further notice. This is game changing, guys. You want to get your name on the list while these programs are available. All right, moving on to our next state. And that is in Bladenboro Housing Authority for North Carolina Public Housing Waiting List. Open on July 15th and will close August 15th, 2024 for their waiting list for 3 bedrooms, 4 bedrooms, and 5 bedrooms, guys. So you can go and apply right now. What's open? The public housing buildings is called Spinners, Court, Harmony, HMS, Twisted, Hickory. And it looks like that they have 44 units available, guys. If I have missed anything that you guys know about, please leave it in the comments for your fellow YouTube family. I will see you guys on a future video. Become a subscriber because we do these updates weekly and we just live creatively around here. There's a lot of good things on this channel about enjoying life and living creatively. I love you guys and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.